Hello, my friend. I am Professor Dr. Navraj Adhikari. I want to teach you English, okay? Let us go to the lesson. The lesson is use of article the, okay? T-H-E, the. Here, lesson. Now, in the previous lesson, SE 1011, I have taught similar sentences, but singular sentences, okay? Singular sentences. Here I am teaching you to make plural sentences, okay? And I am also teaching you to use article the, okay? The article, we use article the with singular nouns and plural nouns both. Here, dog, bath. Dog is a noun and it is a verb, okay? We are making two sentences there, and we are using there are. We are adding there are here. There are, okay. In each sentences we use there are, okay. There are dogs. There are dogs. In the next sentence we use article, okay. The dogs are barking. The dogs are barking. There are sparrows. There are sparrows, and the sparrows are chirping. There are sparrows, and the sparrows are chirping. Okay, here. There are cocks and the cocks are crowing. There are parrots and the parrots are talking. There are men and men are walking. There are students and the students are reading. There are dogs. There are dogs and dogs are quacking. There are dogs and the dogs are quacking. The dogs are quacking. There are crows and the crows are crowing. There are cows and the cows are grazing. There are boys and the boys are playing. There are birds and the birds are twittering. There are bees and the bees are humming. There are wrestlers and the wrestlers are wrestling. There are girls and the girls are dancing. There are snakes and the snakes are creeping. There are birds and the birds are flying. There are apples and the apples are falling. There are flower birds and the flower birds are blooming. There are horses and the horses are galloping. There are grasses and the grasses are growing. There are painters and the painters are painting. Okay, let us see next some instructions, some rule. Okay, here we use article in the next sentence in a paragraph if the word is repeated. Okay, if the word is repeated. Okay, for example, today morning a boy was phoning me. Today morning a boy was phoning me. The boy is weeping now. The boy. In the first sentence, we have used a boy. In the second sentence, we are using article the. Okay? The boy is weeping now. Did you buy the book? Here in the first sentence, we are using article the. Did you buy the book? Because here it is the sentence to define the book. Okay? If the noun word is only one, then we use article the, okay? For example, sun, the sun, earth, the earth, sky, sea, the sea, okay? Here, we use article the before the names of ranges, for example, range of mountains, such as Himalaya, we use Himalaya, range of mountains, it is the Himalaya. The Himalaya is a range of mountains, so we use the article the Himalaya. Kosi River, we use the word, so we use the article the Kosi River, okay? In the ocean or sea, we use article the, for example, Atlantic Ocean, the Pacific Ocean, okay? Here, Mahakali is the river, Mahakali River, the Karnali River, okay? The Alps Mountain, okay? We use article the for singular nouns and plural nouns and for all genders, okay? For men or women, okay? The boy, the boys, the girl, the girls, the day, the days, the man, the woman, Amen. Okay, this way. Thank you very much for your participation. Let us go to the next lesson in the next movie.